Greetings to everyone. Today I am going to show you a game of Mikhail Tal and Genuis. So let's see the game. D4, knight to f6, c4, g6 and knight to c3. The king's Indian defense. Bishop to g7 and e4. D6 preparing e5. f3 protecting this e4 pawn and castling by black. Bishop to e3 protecting this d4 pawn, and now c5 orthodox variation. And now knight to e2 protecting this d4 pawn twice. And c6 protecting d6 square, so black will not be able to play this. Going to b3 defending this square. E captures, knight captures, and d5 asking for trade. C captures, and d captures. And knight to c6. This was a big blunder by Tal. I don't know why he played this. After this, Genuis captured the knight. And rook to e8, pinning this bishop towards the king. King to f2 protecting this bishop, but the better move could have been long castle, but okay. Genuis decided to protect his bishop from rook. And from here, Tal grabs the bishop. He cannot capture the rook, because if he did, then knight to g4 check. After you grab the knight, then queen captures on d4 as bishop protects the queen. The only move, king to e2, and now bishop to h3. The threat is going to d2 check. So you have to stop this with g4 and bishop grabs that, and queen to c2 stopping the threat, and bishop to f5 attacking the queen. So queen to d1 is only a good move, and queen to e3 checkmate. So after this, Genuis decided to play rook to d1. The threat is to launch the attack towards the queen. After this, Tal played knight to g4 check. A great move. Genuis captured the knight and bishop captures on d4. The threat is to give a discover check and pick up the knight and the queen. Genuis captured the bishop and queen captured on d4. Again the same threat. So queen to d4 asking a queen trade, and now Tal played rook to e2 check. King captures on e2, the only good move has queen protects this square. So bishop captures on g4 with check, king to e1 and rook to e8 check. Bishop blocks, and now rook captures on e2, and in this position white resigned, because if he goes for king to f1, then queen to f2 will be a checkmate. So of course not this move will Genuis play. What if Genuis took the rook with his knight? Then he will lose his queen and the game also. So if you like my channel, please subscribe. If I have made any mistake, please forgive me. I will try to make more good content. Till then, bye.